With close to 50 million more Americans set to come under public health insurance if Obama's proposed bill is approved, Indian BPO vendors could also find themselves a lot healthier. At least 7% of each dollar spent on healthcare is towards administrative costs, administrative work that can be outsourced to India. America spent $8,047 per person in 2009. And going by the math, the pie can get bigger by about at least $400 billion.
Companies are going to be forced to provide healthcare at even lower cost through lower premiums, which is only going to increase their current cost pressures and spur automation, spur outsourcing, and spur offshoring to low-cost locations.
The US government is not only penalizing companies but also incentivizing them to automate their health records. That has the Indian vendors excited.
Everybody uses their own archaic system and they are not interconnected. So this whole electronic medical record and re-engineering that is like a Y2K opportunity, which means the entire hospitals, the payers, the providers, they all have to come into a unified electronic medical record systems.
Not just BPOs, even other IT companies are hopeful of more business.
When you look at product companies are sort of thrive on disruption. So what happens with, say, the Obama plan in whichever way it cuts through, it is very clear that the healthcare industry in the US needs a revamp. As the revamp happens, it causes disruption. Disruption causes requirement to build new products.
Only a third of Americans think Obama's proposed reforms will solve the current healthcare issues. Whichever way the votes swing, it's clear that IT spends on healthcare are headed in only one direction, and that's up. Rohan Sharma, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.